So I get three, four days, which count Friday, Saturday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Those are 4 days I get some amazing shows out the week. Wednesday, I got Chicago Fire, Chicago PD. I don't count Chicago Med because I don't really watch it like that unless it's a crossover. And I have to watch it to get to Chicago Fire. They're just not as good as they used to be. That's what's about them. But then comes Thursday, you got Law & Order SVU. Ooh, shit, this one here is going to be good. It's a, like all of them is anyway, but this is going to be good. And this is a spoiler alert. This one is going to be about a pregnant 13-year-old runaway girl. That's what I know so far. I try not to watch it, the preview too much, because I want to get into it myself. Then you got Friday. Ooh, excuse me, I got Dateline. Ooh, the new episode of Dateline is so good. And then you got Saturday. Oh my goodness, 48 hours. Not to be mistaken with the first 48. That's in the category of all its own. I'm saying 48 hours come on regular TV on Channel 11. At whatever time. That's some good shit there, y'all. Ooh, yeah.